stay Easton. Inside.
Yeah, it's Easton. The bat, the USA bats compared to the Utrecht bats are so much, so little pop. All right, hands up.
Oh, I know the other was is to get a good angle here instead of so, so flat. Stay down.
Don't think too much about it.
You gotta make it get more air in it there. You know? More of that launch angle.
I'm like letting my hands go like this a little bit too much.
Stay back.
right, stand.
Look at my indentions.
Remember, I know the new stuff, you're not going to feel as confident or strong here, but you cannot double back to the old stuff, right? If you're doing it, look, if it works and it's good for you, I'm
full.
It's going to make us move. It's going to hurt us at a later date, but when we see live pitching, I'm going to change it. So I know you're not going to feel confident. There's a more narrow stance in your hips.
Watch
what it is going to hurt you in the long run. Okay? So baby step. A little bit better. Try and step.
Put it hard.
Put your back knee on that ball.
Because then, when I'm all... See, now this feels really
light. Show me launch angle. Remember, keep that hip down.
Oh, you said two.
Slap this one.
Yeah.
One time.
No.